not know this country better than she does.
And you do not know it at all. Girl Seraphine can have fun. She is in America now.
Rico is in America now.
Hey.
Anita. Just Anita. Thank you.
It's plain Anita now.
Beatrice. Well, come. Father Anita. Et cetera, et cetera.
Immigrant.
Thank God you can't change that.
Is that even possible?
In the USA, everything is real.
Jim? How's she going to come home?
I don't know, though. She's only dancing.
But then be Medicaid. It's really public.
Says the spin.
You are not so cute.
That Tony is. And he works.
A delivery boy.
And what are you?
An assistant.
See, and Jim makes half of the apartments. The park is in Medicaid.
Aye, here comes the whole commercial.
The mother of Tony was born in Poland.
The father still goes to night. Tony was born in America, so that makes him an American. But us, foreigners.
Lice! Cockroaches!
Well, it's true. You remember how it was when we first came. You wouldn't think of going back. No, we can't marry!
Eager, with our hearts open.
Our arms
you
open!
You came with your mouth open.
We didn't think you were back in handcuffs.
I'm going back with a Cadillac.
Air condition?
Built-in bar.
Telephone?
Television.
Compatible color?
And a king-size compatible bed. Come on.
Come on.
Well, are you or aren't you?
Well, are you or aren't you?
Well, are you?
You have your big, important war council. The council? Or me?
The first one. Then the other.
I am an American girl now. I don't wait.
Back home, women know the place.
Back home, little boys don't have war councils.
You want me to be American? Vamos, chicos, estudios. Vamos, noches. Anita, Josefina, Teresa, Beatriz, Del Carmen, etc., etc.
Etc.?